is only love. There is only light. There is only truth. There is only brilliance. There is only peace. There is only health. There is only the power and the presence. This only is divine, is God, is spirit. And it is the very allness, the very essence of who I am. And because I know that for myself, I know that for each and every one of us. We are the embodiment, the complete embodiment of the divine. And that takes form, that takes shape in the entire health and wholeness of our bodies, that every system, every function, every organ functions in divine harmony, illuminating and lifting us up to be the best we can be. Because we are God, because we are spirit, I know that there is abundance abounds in our lives, that we have more than enough money, more than enough time, more to overflowing with love, with peace, with harmony. I know that because we are spirit beings walking this earth walk, that we do so, living the best life, knowing that we are always on our divine path with each step forward we take in clarity, in truth, and knowing who we are and knowing whose we are. I know that the relationships we have in ourselves, within ourselves, and with those around us in our lives are divinely blessed in every way, that love is only love, is only love. And I know that we see that in ourselves and each other. I know that this community is strong, and we continue to share this wonderful experience of family that we have with each other. I know that all of our lives are the divine outpicturing of amazing, of brilliant, of illuminated, and that we take that with us wherever we go, and we shine brightly for all the world, lifting ourselves up and each other. I know that wherever we go, we walk with peace, we walk with clarity, we walk with love. And I am so grateful for knowing who we are and whose we are. Knowing that we are the embodiment of the divine, wow. Our lives are amazing, and they just get more amazing. Grateful for the blessings that we see in our lives and for the ones we don't see, knowing all is well. Grateful for my life and each and every one here. So I release this to the allness, knowing it is done ever so sweetly with, and so it is.